Hey, today's workout is going to be a circuit course. Here with me, going to be demonstrating is one of my team members, Allison. Allison, to this day, is she's lost 24 pounds and she's still trucking to lose more. What she's going to be doing is she's going to be doing a farmer's walk around the actual cones. Once she gets to the end of the cones, there's a medicine ball down there. She's going to do one jumping jack, then she's going to pick up the medicine ball, and she's going to do one medicine ball shoulder press, and then one medicine ball twist. We're going to run through the demonstration, and we get back, we'll explain the rest.
Okay.
Now that she's down here, she's gonna put the kettlebells down. She's getting ready to demonstrate the jumping jack. Now once she does the jumping jack, she's gonna do the medicine ball shoulder press. Notice she starts at her chest, and she's gonna go all the way up, arms full extended, all the way back down to the chest, put it back down. Then she's gonna demonstrate the medicine ball twist. Legs out in front of her, and she's gonna go to the left, to the right, and back, and that's one. Then she's gonna pick the kettlebells up and she's gonna go back the way she came. Okay, now that she's back, she's gonna take a 30-second break. And once she takes this 30-second break, she's gonna do the same thing again. Except when she gets to the end, she's gonna do two this time. She's gonna keep going all the way until she hits 10. And the weight she was using, that is 50 pounds. So enjoy the day and let me know what you think about that workout.